Yeah, let's see. Maybe it's this way. Maybe it's this way. It's gotta be. Ah, there it is. Hey, welcome to Bobbo's Cooking Show. Today, since it's what day is it? It's Good Friday. We're gonna have lobster tail and steak because I'm a heathen. And we're also gonna have some red potatoes, some mushrooms, and I also got some carrots and some green beans. Fully red, rounded thing. And because it's Good Friday, we get Stone Roses playing, I Am the Resurrection. That seems to fit. And to drink today. So, be reviewing this as well. So before we can start, there's a little bit of prep that needs to be done. I'm gonna be cooking some carrots on the grill. They look like this. You gotta, chop off the tops of them and stuff, so it's all good there. Some people like to peel them. I think I'm probably gonna do that too, because there's a lot of dirt on there. And then you can't do the same thing with the green beans. These gotta be chopped too.
Oh, green
just
beans.
In one. I cut the ends off, but I don't know why. It just seems like you're supposed to. I don't know. So I cut tops of green beans. These here can be recycled and turned into small earmuffs. That's what I saw Moffitt's doing. I'm just gonna kinda, randomly cut them in half. Those little things right there. I make it up as I go along. You know, the potatoes, they gotta cook any way you cut them. Okay, so now with the potatoes, it's really complicated. You take them and you put them in this tin foil thing. By the way, yep, the gas grill is heating up outside. So you take the potatoes, put them in this tin foil thing.
Ah, one's running away.
It's all nice and kind of evened out. Some olive oil. Some olive oil in there. That's good. That's good stuff right there. Okay. So the potatoes are just about ready.
Okay.
So the mushrooms, pretty easy to cook. Take a slab of butter, put it in a pan, throw the mushrooms in. That's really it. People think this shit is hard. It's like cutting hair. Cutting hair is easy. Cutting hair and making it look good, that's a little bit tougher. Slab of butter. Wanna break up some fancy? This next one, this one's really hard. I got a pan and I put water in it. And I put it all the way in the back burner so it's out of the way. You know, because you gotta maximize your space here on the stovetop, you know, so forth. So you take the water, you turn it on. Sometimes you gotta make sure you turn on the right burner. There you go. And then you remove first lobster tail. Then you take the second one. And then you let it boil. So Oprah has her favorite things. I have one of my favorite things. This right here, you can see me right through it. This is how I cook vegetables on the grill. You just grill them. You cook them till they're done. Easy. The vegetables they cut up earlier too. There's some olive oil on top. Mix them up in a pan. And put some salt and pepper on. And these things here. A bunch of pepper. Oh, where's the porter and messel? I should use that. Messel. Sea salt. We already used the porter and messel on that. Messel and porter. Pick it up. A little kick. So as you can see, got my lobster tails cooking right there. I got some mushrooms in there. Mushrooms, just use the wooden spoon. Don't overthink it.
give you more butter.
Might be excessive for butter. Now this is a piece of steak. You might say, that seems like an awful lot of meat for you. I'm gonna cut it in two, because there's a lot of food.
Now we have some downtime while things are cooking here. I want to discuss Bruins in the playoffs. President's Trophy, it's best record in the league, right? How did they lose game one to... Anyway, and I'd also like to discuss this whole Rita Carey and the river being fired thing. That shit just ain't right either.
Okay, so the potatoes are done. That's all on the grill. Nice in there. It's crispy. And more wine.
In honor of Jesus. So here's the end of it. Right here you can see is a steak underneath that whole pile of mushrooms. There's a lobster tail right there. There's the potatoes. And there's the carrots and the green beans that are cooked on the grill. And the drawn butter. In the fancy dishes we got in Istanbul.
Istanbul?
Istanbul. It used to be Constantinople. Alright, thanks for watching. See you soon. One last thing. The show. The show, Malbec. Very tasty.